on the TNTV channel. It's time to see what song Tom put as number one in 2019. It's the TNTV Music Show.
Welcome to the TNTV Music Show. Another year of good music in 2019. In fact, we've got 10 of the best. Stick around, we'll be guiding you through all of that. But I can't do this job alone. I need my good old friend, Tony Salmon, but I just don't know where he is. I've been looking high and low, and I have no idea where he is. But when he turns up, I swear we're gonna have words. We're gonna have words. He should be coming through that door right now, or that door. I say, there he is. There you are. What are you doing down there?
A 99p cheeseburger.
I'll have that later. You are excused and you are forgiven. Welcome everybody, this is Tony Salmon and he will also be here delivering 2019's biggest tunes. What do you reckon of this year of music?
Yeah, it's been quite good.
Pretty good tunes. But what will make it to number one? Remember, there can only be...
Only one number one.
That's the one. There is only one. Stick around, but first...
Run Network.
Yes, it is the top 10 countdown of the biggest tunes in 2019. But I do need to make a little disclaimer. Do you mind if I quickly make a disclaimer to camera?
Go on then.
Although McDonald's cheeseburger is 99p at the time of recording, the time you watch this, it may not be 99p depending on Brexit. And that comes to the end of the disclaimer. Now back to me and Tony.
Tom, what's that?
I don't know. What is that? It seems like breaking news. Over to you, Leah.
We interrupt your viewing of the TNTV Music Show to update you of breaking news and events taking place in the House of Wrongams. We are due to leave the Yoki Union on January the 31st, but with everything at a complete deadlock and no deals going through, I think we have an election on our hands. Stay tuned as we will be bringing you updates throughout. Back to Tom and Tony in the studio.
Could someone say an election?
Wow, breaking news right there from Leah. As you heard, we are due to leave the Yoki Union on the 30th of January. Will we leave? We don't know. It's all chaos and deadlock. Well, I'm sure she'll be here to bring us more updates as and when we get them. You are watching, however, the TNTV Music Show, and yes, this is a music show. But I need to know, what's it time for, Tony?
It's now, what's at number 10?
Run Network.
Can I tell you something just between you and me?
10.
When I hear your voice, I know I'm finally free. Every single word is perfect as it can be. And I need you here with me. When you lift me up, I know. Every day, you're saying the words that I want you to say. There's a
and there, as you just seen, it's good, but it's not good enough for number one. But what's that I hear?
It looks like an election on our hands.
An election? Breaking news. It's over to you, Leah.
Thanks, Tom and Tony. Yes, we have an election on our hands, as Exit just got ever so more interesting. The latest news in is that Def is standing for an election and has formed the Def Party. We are just waiting to hear some of Def's policies at the Def Party conference in just a few moments. We will also be interviewing Jeremy Snorbin, Gumba Farage and Go Cox to get their intake on everything Exit. Stay tuned, back to you Tom and Tony.
Oh, what are you looking at?
Well, it is chaos as you can see. Exit going, is it going smoothly? Not really, but we're going to have more news on that. We've got Def standing for the Def Party. Oh, it's all going on, the conference. Literally, you can't go anywhere. It's going to get even more messy. Will there be resolution in this country? We don't know. Don't go anywhere. I'll tell you what, Tony, what is it time for now?
Here's at number 9.
Nine.
I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, hey. And when you're done, I'm back to do be that again. They say, dance for me, oh, oh.
The TNTV music show. It is a music show.
Breaking news.
Yes. What's breaking? I think we've got an update from Leah. Over to you on this Exit special.
Yes, before the break we found out that Def is standing forward for the 2019 election with the Def Party. We can now go over to the Def Party conference to hear some of the Def Party's policies.
Don't vote for him. It is like magic.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining the Def Party conference. As you can see, Def is here as standing for election. The leader of the Def Party. I am his co-leader and will be no, none of that, Jeremy. Corbyn, Snorbyn stuff. No. We do good policies. Good policies, not sinister policies. Please, put the knife away. Put it away. Gently. There we go. As I was saying, thank you for joining us at the Def Party Conference. We will be revealing some of our policies, which are going to be very good. We're going to take some Q&A questions from the public as well. Go hard or go home. That's our motto here. We want a hard Brexit. But no, you can't tell them to go home. Just sit there and look lovely. We will get this across. Now, as I was saying, we're going to take a few questions from the audience. Yes, you over there, madam. What is your question?
Do you think you will get enough stalls in the House of Wrongens and get a majority?
That's a very good question. We don't know. We hope everyone will get behind our leader, that is Def. And hopefully everyone will just stick together and we can get this hard Brexit through. Now, I know you want to hear our policies, and we are here to deliver the policies. Policy number one is to make every TV channel HD. Yes, none of this blurry vision. You can watch all your porn channels all in HD, and it'll be really good. It's 2019, for crying out loud. Our second policy is banning pineapple pizza. There's just no more time for it. It's bad for the environment, and we have to say no. We can't be letting in any pineapple pizza lovers into the country. We will be taking these policies into the election, and hopefully power will come to us. No more questions from the audience, please. But thank you for joining us here today. Goodbye, everybody. Wave to the audience. Wave to the audience. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Some interesting policies, as you saw there. We will keep you informed with all of today's turnouts and events in just a few minutes, but for now it's
my
back to
paper,
you and Tom
my
and Tony
paper.
In the studio.
You must add my paper. Back to you. Oh, that's your line.
Oh, I tell you what, it's all kicking off in that conference there for the Deaf Party. Once again, thanks, Leah. We will join you very soon. That's that, but this is Now, and you're watching the TNTV Music Show. Now, I know what you're thinking. Tom, what's next? Can't answer that. Tony, what's next? What is it time for?
It's number eight, but what is it?
Ooh.
I understood loneliness before I knew what it was.
Eight.
I saw the pills on the table for your unrequited love. Oh, I would be nothing without you holding me up. Now I'm strong enough for both of us. Both of us, both of us, both of us. I am a giant. Stand up on my shoulders. Tell me what you see. Cause I am a giant. We'll be breaking borders underneath our feet. I am.
Watching, it's good, but not good enough. You're watching the TNTV Music Show with me, Tom, and this is Tony.
Hi, Tony.
Hi, Tom.
That's Tony. Tony, what have you got for us?
Some breaking news just coming in.
Oh yeah. What is it?
Eggie Union.
Eggie Union can only mean one thing. It's exit. Over to you, Leah, with another update.
Yes, guys, we've just had some news come in a few moments ago that the Exit Party is now joining the Deaf Party.
Very good, very good.
They reckon it will try and secure more stalls in the House of Wrongens.
I'm not wrong.
So, I've just managed to grab Goomba Farage to get some more information.
That's me.
So, Goomba.
Yes?
What kind of exit are you hoping to achieve now that you've joined the Deaf Party?
Well, I'm hoping to achieve a very hard-boiled Brexit. Hard-boiled? No!
So, Goomba, before you just get into a frantic there,
yes?
What do you want to achieve now that you're called the Dexit Party?
Well, you've got to understand this, Warby. We need to keep these pizza pineapple lovers out of it. So we need to make sure we remove the stopcock.
Interesting.
One little side question here.
Of course.
Is Tom and Tori getting paid for that McDonald's gag? It was so funny.
I have no idea, Goomba. No idea.
Brilliant quality for the TNTV channel. Right, I'm off. Can someone take this mic off me, please? Thank you.
Interesting stuff. Well, of course, we will come back and keep you updated as we'll try and grab Jeremy Snorbin from the Jaeger Party for an interview in just a few moments. But for now, back to you, Tom and Tony, in the studio.
Goomba's left his paper behind.
Wow, thanks for that update. I tell you what, I'm liking Goomba Farage. He reminds me a bit of me. Top guy. Hopefully we see more from him and more of the candidates as the exit special gets ever so more mucky. And hopefully a bit of closure. But that's that. This is now the TNTV Music Show, counting down the top 10 tunes of 2019. Tone, what's going on? What have you got for me?
It's now time for number 7.
See, he's quick. Don't hang about. What a network.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't
seven.
No more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask her. My life is a movie, bull riding in boobies. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Thanks, Tony. And yes, welcome back to the music show. I tell you what, we're almost halfway there finding out what's going to make it to number one. Music show, but a recap of other news. We've had an exit special going on. Leah's been bringing us up to date. We've had Goomba Farage. He wants to keep the pineapple pizza people away from us because pineapple pizza people are not good. So there's a bit of talk about the cock stop going on there. It looks like they've got more characters to interview. Jeremy Snorbin and Go Cox. I believe you've got an update for us, Leah. I'm going to hand you over to yourself.
So I said to the clerk, me and my missus are drug dealers. And
thanks, guys. I'm now joined by the leader of the Jaeger Party, Jeremy Snorbin.
Are we live? Live?
Good afternoon now, Jeremy.
Hello.
What type of exit are you trying to achieve?
Well, it's very, very simple. It needs to be a soft Brexit. You don't want to burn this thing. It needs to be soft boiled. Soft boiled.
Do you think we should remove the cockstop?
I think removing the cockstop would be very, very hasty. I think it's very, very important to make sure all flavors have a good opportunity in the country. Every flavor, and there's many flavors.
Interesting stuff. Thank you for speaking to us. That's it from the House of Wrongs. We'll keep you informed and up to date with these events as and when they happen. But for now, it's back to you guys in the studio.
Who's in the studio? I must get there.
There we go.
Tom, yes. I can't make sense of this exit situation.
Don't worry, Tothai, relax. I am here to make a bit more sense of it. Basically, what's been happening is Goomba Farage wants to remove the cog stop to keep the pineapple pizza people away. Jeremy Snorbin wants a soft-boiled exit, but Goomba Farage wants a hard-boiled Brexit. And that's pretty much where we're at the moment. So stick around as Leah will have more updates shortly. But that's then. This is now.
But first, Tom, yes. We're going to choose next song.
Okay, and what number is it at?
We're at 6, ladies and gentlemen.
He's good. I'll see you in a bit. I'm not going to work. Tony, it's not good enough. It's not at number one. It's going to be something good at number one. I feel it because I wrote this. But that's not the only thing that's going on. Apart from counting down 10 of the biggest tunes of 2019, what else is happening? What is it you hear, Tofi? What do you hear? I think it's some more breaking news.
Yeah.
Over to you, Leah.
Well, as you can see, I'm still here outside the House of Wrongens.
I'm Jeremy Snorbin.
And I believe we can go Snorbin. Over live.
There you are. Go over there, you. Come on.
To the election
late.
Results.
We're going to be late. 100% live. 100%. Order. Welcome to the 2019 election results. We have leader of the Nip Dem Party, Go Cox. We have leader of the Jager Party, Jeremy Snorbin. And we have a joint coalition from the Deaf Party, aka Goomba Farage and Deaf. The results are in for the seats. Now we have Jeremy Snorbin, who has won 90 seats. Well done. We have Nip Dems, 140 seats.
which leaves the Dexit Party 420 seats, which concludes the Deaf Party have it. The Deaf Party have it. And that comes to the end of the House of Commons for today. And we give power now to the Dexit Party. Stay tuned here on Parliament.
I'm joined by Go Cox, leader of the Nip Dem. Okay. Now, I was going to ask you, Go Cox, what you plan to do if you win this election.
Woohoo!
But I think I might have a slight idea of what you've been doing with all your free time. It looks like you can go back to being irrelevant. Meanwhile, I'll be back shortly as the Dexit Party come together to try and pass a bill through the House of Wrong'uns. What will the bill be? Join me again shortly.
Hold it right there, news reporter Leah. I'm pulling the plug for a moment to remind viewers that if they've missed an episode of the TNTV Music Show, then they can catch up on the TNTV Music Show playlist. You may also want to use this time to pause and bleed a radiator or two, or maybe go and read the Kama Sutra whilst going for a nice poo. Either way, it's your life, but I'm just being informed that we can now go back to what is proven to be another quality episode of the TNTV Music Show.
It's back to you guys in the studio.
Have you seen that woman? She's absolutely mad. Get her off the street.
Welcome back to the TNTV Music Show. Thank you very much, Leo, for that update. I tell you what, that Go Cox woman, what is she like? We will have more updates of the news when and where we get it. Tony, what are we doing right now?
The countdown from 2019 top 10 tunes.
2019 top 10 tunes. I'm so excited, but we are halfway down that halfway line. So let's get this train moving. Tony, what are we doing now?
Here's that five.
Here's that number five on this one.
Can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?
I'm in Toronto and I got this view, but I might as well be in a hotel room, yeah. It doesn't matter cause I'm so consumed, spending all my nights reading texts from you. Oh, I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it, but everything means nothing if I can't have you.
I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you? I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?
I'm so sorry that my timing's off, but I can't move on if we're still gonna talk. Is it wrong for me to not want half? I want all of you, all the strings attached. Oh, I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it, but everything means nothing if I can't have you.
Not bad, number five. What do you think, Tom?
I think it was decent. I think it's decent. We've got some strong, solid songs in there. So it can only mean number one is going to be very interesting. But that is that. We've also got more. We've got this exit situation that's been looming over us while we've been doing this show. Leah's been bringing us some updates. I'm going to go over to her in just a second. But I tell you what, before we do that, I have to say, it's been very nice having you here to do this countdown with. Got new presenter new presenter, do things a little bit differently. And I tell you what, he's more warm. The room gets more warm with him.
Oh, stop!
Stop it. Shush, you're going to make me all go blushing. Now I think it's time to go over to you, Leah. What have you got for us?
Line down. Spaceship.
You're very good at this. Very good at this. I am amazed. I've been looking for that for ages. Crossword complete, Mike. Crossword complete. Check.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, hello. Are we live? 100% yes. Live.
I'm joined now by Death's companion, that's Barry me. The that's alien.
Me. Barry the alien, that is me.
So, are you going to tell me what's happening now?
What's happening now? Well, I'm so glad you asked me that question. What is happening now is we are trying to remove the cogstop. Yes, we are. As you know, and are about to go into a few moments' time to have this debate. We're going to have this debate. I think it's very important that we keep all the pineapple pizza influencers out of Britain. There needs to be more checks and deliver the hard-boiled exit that the public voted for.
Okie dokie then. Well, thank you very much for that.
You should see the crossword next week. It's beautiful.
Well, we'll be sure to join all of that in just a few moments. We are expecting this to happen in around 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
So do stay with us. But for now, it's back to you guys in the studio.
You, crack that soda boy!
Welcome back to the show. Thanks, Leah, for that little update. As ever, we will bring you more updates as soon as we get them. But it's me and him guiding you through top 10 tunes of 2019. It couldn't be more simpler. Where are we at the moment?
I believe we're at number 4.
See you after this. Run Network.
Fred again.
Four.
Predator.
Girl, you're a groupie, no need to lie. Get so, so high till you feel to flat. She's so, so shy till the night. Was last year and I'm still the guy.
Throw some sauce upon them.
Some sauce.
So high time to walk upon them. You're a new set trend. Talk too much, get sticky for your friends. And I hit it to your ends. I don't dance, I ain't moving my feet. Cause I'm dancing with heat. Bad B's got my tunes on repeat.
What?
Dude with ease. Out here tripling P's.
Yeah, I am.
Back to my grinding again.
Yeah, I'm back.
Writing, rhyming again. Firing skanks, yeah, it's Fred yet again. Man, I put a line in your ends.
Fred again.
Aggie, so much gold, it's Travi. Them men are chatty like Gally. Big 4-4 called Maggie. What's my cologne? Creed and Cali.
Girl, you're a groupie, no need to lie. Get so, so high till you feel to flat. She's so, so shy until the night. Was last year, I'm still the guy. Yo,
all there, not too bad. It is good track, but not enough to get there to number one. We are very, very close to getting to number one. And I'll tell you what, that's not the only thing that's getting close.
Come closer.
The bond between us two is getting even more closer. And what lucky people you are to be experiencing this right now. But that's enough for me and him. We've got to throw over to some breaking news.
Thanks for joining me just down the road from the House of Wrong'uns. We're just about waiting for the results to see if the cockstop bill has gone through.
Did I win? 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 Did I win?
And hopefully, get the deal done so we can hopefully leave the Yoki Union.
Did I win?
I'm just going to pause for a moment because I'm about to go in there and inform her that no, she did not win. but we are going to go live for the bill results.
Welcome to the results of the Cockstop bill, whether to remove or to keep it. We have got the results right now. I can reveal that Jeremy Snorbin, you have 355 votes. Dexit Party, 255 against. Jeremy Snorbin has it. Jeremy Snorbin has it. Which means at the moment we're still in deadlock. The bill has not passed.
Well, as you can see, the Dexit Party have been defeated, 355 to 255.
Hello.
Not a good day for the Dexit Party at the moment. I believe the Dexit Party are going back to talk in an emergency meeting.
Barry, not there. We're on camera.
This can only mean that maybe there will be an amendment.
Barry.
To the bill.
Barry.
Who knows? Stay with us and we will keep you updated shortly. Back to you guys in the studio.
Have you seen Def? He's a loose cannon, but he's what we need. Where is Def? Wrong way.
Well, thanks for that update, Leah. Disappointing times. Will we ever leave the Yoki Union? Who knows? I can't even find words to describe this mess. It's all chaos. But will we get out of this Yoki Union and pass some bills? Who knows? But I think we've got something more important to get through first, and that's getting this countdown done from songs 10 all the way to number 1. Tony, do you remember what number we're at the moment?
I believe it was number 3.
Yeah, I think you're right. This was at number 3. See you in a bit. Run your book.
When I'm underneath the bright lights, when I'm trying to have a good time, 'cause I'm good now, you ain't mine. Nah, 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 nah. Don't call me up when you're looking at my photos. Getting hot, losing control. You want me more, now I let go. Nah, 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 nah. I'm over you. No more, 'cause the truth is without you, boy, I'm stronger. And I know you said that I'd change with a cold heart, but it was your game that left scars. Ooh, I'm over you. Don't call me up, I'm going out tonight. Feeling good now, you're out of my life. Don't wanna talk about us, gotta leave it behind. One drink and you're out of my mind. Nah, nah, take it up. Baby, I'm on the high and you're alone. And I'm here up in the club, and I don't wanna talk. So don't call me up, 'cause I'm here looking fine, babe. And I got eyes looking my way, and everybody's on my vibe, babe. Nah, 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 nah. Don't call me up. My friend said you were a bad man. I should've listened to the back then. And now you're tryna hit me up again. Nah, 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 nah. I'm over you.
But not quite there yet, guys.
But it's getting ever so closer to a good tune, the best tune of 2019. But as we get closer to the results of this, we're also getting very close to the results of something else, and that is an exit special. What's that I hear, Tony?
Breaking news.
Over to you, Leah.
Yes, guys, we've just heard that they are going to submit an amendment, can't pronounce that word, to the previous bill It's a bit like the old one, only with sprinkles. No, let's go over what they are amending.
Is anyone actually watching this? I have
well,
no idea.
As well no as removing this. The cock stop, they also propose to reinstate turkey Twizzlers back to school meals. Well, let's go over to the House of Royals to hear the results of the bill.
Order, 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 order now, come on, order, order. Welcome to the results, the bill of the cock stop. We have the results of whether the bill has passed. I can now reveal that the Dexit Party, 268 votes of the cock stop being removed. I can reveal the Snorbin, Jeremy Snorbin of the Jager Party, 332. It's a defeat for the Dexit Party. The bill has not passed. That is something you're gonna have to think about.
Well, just when you think it couldn't get any worse for the Dexit Party, the bill has been rejected for the second time. No one knows what's happening. In the meantime, it's back to you guys in the studio.
Okay, back to the studio.
Well, thanks for the update, Leah. I'm sure we'll be joining you back very soon for some more updates as hopefully we get to the end this monstrosity of an exit. Meanwhile, you're here on the TNTV Music Show to find out what is at number one. But I tell you what, it's been good for the last 45 minutes just sitting here.
Yeah, but Tom.
Yeah?
You're only one song away.
Only one song away?
One song.
You mean there's only one song between finding out what's at number one?
We've got this song that I'm going to introduce in a minute.
Are we nearly there?
Then we've had big number one of 2019.
We better get on with it, Tony. Introduce
number two.
Three nights at the motel under street lights in the city of Palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. Three nights at the motel under street lights in the city of Palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. Feel like the least of all your problems. You can't reach me if you wanna stay up tonight. Stay up at night. My green lights in your body language. Seems like you could use a little company from me. But if you got everything and figured out like you say, don't waste a minute.
It was nearly good, but not good enough. Just missing the top spot. But guess what? The moment you've all been waiting for.
An update on Exit.
I can't keep myself tame anymore.
Yes, it appeared that the Dexit Party have made another amendment to the bill to where they are still proposing to remove the stopcock, reinstate turkey Twizzlers to school meals, but they are also proposing to impose a maximum price of £3 that pubs can charge for a pint. It'll be alright for some people. But before we go over to find out the results on that, I'm going to do this bit. Here's a recap of What Was at 10 till 2.
Savage! You stole their line!
Shut up, you. You're irrelevant.
But I'll let you guys throw over to number one in just a sec. But right now,
Barry, how did you get up there?
To go live to the House of Rollins to see if the exit bill can go through on the third time. Now, Barry, can you get off, please?
Order, order now, order. No, seriously, order. Can you all shut up, please? I've got Corey to watch after this. Now. We are now in motion for the bill of the cock stop, whether it stays or goes. This bill has been debated for the third time now. The reading of the votes are as follows. Jeremy Snorbin of the Jager Party, 131. The Dexit Party, 469. The Dexit Party have it. The Dexit Party have it. The cock stop is removed and the bill is passed.
And there you have it. A deal has been done. The kids of today will be eating turkey Twizzlers. The stock cock will be removed so that we can block the pineapple pizza trade and the...
Hi, it's me again. We interrupt this broadcast once again to thank you, our loyal one viewer, for making it all the way to this part of the show. You must have a lot of patience. The end is near, but with your support, we may finally win a NAFTA! And as a reward, it's back to what has proven to be another quality episode of the TNTV Music Show!
And limit for a pint of beer, it's going to be £3. 3 years of chaos. What, sorry?
What is Barry there? Are you going to hold it?
A picture of you. The chaos has come to an end. I'm going for a big lie down. It's back to you guys in the studio. Adios.
Snobbin, you forgot your paper. Mine now.
I don't believe it. It's finally come to an end, the whole exit situation. It has been a ride to watch, so thank you for sticking around to watch the ride. But we've got to close two things up here. We've just closed up the exit situation. Now we've got to close this massive countdown from 10 all the way to 1. It's finally over, Tony. We're here at the number one hotspot. Hotspot, Tony. Number one hotspot. What do we do there?
Oh, I was going to introduce it, but I haven't been taking over your show. I'm going to let you introduce number one.
Can't introduce number one because I'm too excited to introduce number one. And I need someone else.
Anyway, enough of you. Here's number one.
Why do I feel like I'm drowning? Like I'm running out of air. Why do I feel like I'm falling? When I'm nowhere near the edge. Just let me know. Can you be the one to hold and not let me go? I need to know. Could you be the one to call when I lose control? When I lose control, 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 when
was at number one. Yes, number one. There you go. That's You Fed for number one. Good tune or not a good tune, let us know in the comments section of the video. But sadly, as all good things come to an end, this is coming to an end. Thank you very much for watching, and hopefully we will see you again very soon.
Tom, yes. You're getting my thing. What's Def's doing right about now?
What's Def doing right now? I wonder. Woo!